I'll tell you what, I'll throw in a very tasteful wardrobe, okay? Well, you know what I want you to do, right?
Forget it. I am not going to parade around and shake my little moneymaker.
Yeah, show a little.
Great, I can do that.
With any kind of luck, this white limo is going to be cruising by within the hour. Look.
Wait, I have to get in the car with him? No way!
Listen. Okay, the driver, he's working with us. Ash.
Oh, thanks for the compliment.
At the hotel, I got a photographer placed there. The tent, and onto our meaningful lives.
All right, who is this guy?
Well, that's a secret, remember?
And is there a Duchess?
Oh, yeah. The photos are, well, they're for her.
Wait, you're working on a divorce case?
This guy's a creep. He's a wife beater. He deserves to be put away. He stand up?
Jonesy, my feet are killing me, okay? Face it, the white limo is not coming. Terrific. Jonesy, have a great life. Sorry it didn't work out.
No, wait, hold it. You gotta trust me here. Now, besides, little girl, you owe me.
Valerie? Where are you going?
What's the matter with you?
Look, I'm going to get some coffee. The guy can wait.
Let's get something clear, all right? You have a chance to share in a sizable bonus.
So?
So?
You know, this is all making me a little too hard. I think I lost my boyfriend. You know, I can't believe I'm getting dating advice from a guy that Dylan told me travels with an inflatable doll.
Oh, here we go. Come on.
What's the ticket for you tonight, sport?
Listen to me closely. I can get you into paradise tonight. Meet Heavenly. Let me make this real simple, okay?
$200 an hour and she gets a new car.
Satisfaction guarantee.
Guarantee.
Put your hands on the car.
What's going on?
Under arrest for violation 647B of the Penal Code of the State of California. You have the right to remain silent. If you choose to give up that right, everything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. Do you understand those rights?
Yes. David.
Valerie, I'm sleeping.
Don't hang up, okay? You're my one call. Hear me very carefully. I need you to bail me out. Can you get $1,000 in cash? I'll tell you why later. Prostitution. It was all a mistake. Please, just hurry, okay? Thank you.
Sure. So you okay?
Yeah. I'll take the whole outfit. And, I'd like to wear it home. This is the last place I'd expect to see you.
Valerie, hey.
Hi.
Yeah, this joint's a little...
Well, Ray's gonna have to get used to stores like this. Listen, I figured since the craziness was over, we could get to know each other under more relaxing conditions. Right, it's myself. Now? Movie. First word. Tired. Sleep. Okay. For. Of. With. Sleep with. Jonesy, I am not gonna sleep with you. Okay, I'll level with you.
Please.
I know you had a girl lined, and I know she was going to get a cut for doing the job. I think I'm entitled to that money, but you seem to have a sense of honor. Jonesy, I did a good job, didn't I? Now I just want to get paid like a pro.
Ah. Well, I'll tell you what. I do happen to have,
Jonesy, I told you, I'm not going to sleep with you.
No. Now listen to me.
If Kelly's gonna flake on us, we gotta rewrite your opening.
I know, I'm already working on it.
Claire, how do you pronounce this Dr. Hagopian's name?
Hagopian.
You think you have problems.
Hello?
Kelly, why aren't you here?
Okay, what did Kelly say?
You can forget about Kelly right now. I need to find someone to be the love of my life for the next 2 minutes.
Well, you know me, I'm always up for a quickie.
Yeah, I got a thing for blondes. Donna.
Please telethon for the Pediatric Heart Fund.
Ladies and gentlemen, from Los Angeles, California.
And learn how the money we're raising today is going
Hogopian.
I just flew into L.A., and boy, are my lungs black.
Okay.
Morning.
Afternoon.
Nice boots.
Oh, if you're headed for the shower, you better take a number, okay? I gotta be washed, dressed, and back on stage in 15 minutes. Where else we should be, right?
Here. Is that
surprise?
Wait, what's going on here?
Well, just a little party.
Come on, guys, let's eat up. We gotta get back. Not eat and run, but I gotta go.
Donna, Kelly just got here.
You know what, Donna? I need a ride somewhere. Can you take me?
Let's go.
Thanks, I'll see you later, Chief.
I think Donna's joined her own cult, the Ray Pruitt Society.
David.
No, ma'am, I don't own a bike.
What happened? I just talked to my parents.
Gee, Lenny, don't be sympathetic or anything.
Good shot. You win. Let's go.
No, we'll play best 2 out of 3, Claire.
Hey, you better settle in for the long haul, Claire.
At least let me change your CD, all right?
It's not a CD, it's vinyl.
Whatever.
I don't...
Sorry. Does it go under the C's or the B's?
It's a cool collection, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's penance for our sins. It's supposed to suck.
Welcome, jawbreakers. Of course, I mean lawbreakers. In case you're lost, this is the last lap of traffic school.
The drugged and those who just don't think. What right do they have?
Some of you look like you could use it.
Yeah, it's Max. How's it going? What? They didn't show up.
What the hell are we doing here?
Why don't you tell me, Claire?
I don't see the point, all right?
This is the point.
It's a local show, Steve. Yeah.
We don't get national coverage for this?
No, exactly.
Hey, start in on each other till we're rolling.
Thank you.
You guys are gonna be great.
Bickering.
Let me explain.
No, I'm not gonna let you know. Not if it involves any more blame. What is he blame? Okay, well, street racing, getting busted. Me too.
Well, don't you see? Don't you see where all this fighting?
What?
What do you mean, cute little brain?
That was an endearment term.
You know, you calling me cute, that's kind of what got us in this whole mess in the first place, remember?
Don't you prefer sporty? You got a cute, sporty little brain?
You're impossible. Have a good day. Oh, hold up, guys. Check it out. I found some great croissants at this cafe on the Strand.
We're late for school. Sorry, we gotta go.
Yeah, we'll see you later, Cal.
Now you've got 2 drawers all to yourself.
Thank you, honey.
And I've made room in the closet for you. So now this is kind of like your room, too.
Oh, you're so sweet.
Well, I've never done this before. No, live with someone.
No.
Hold down. Any old.
Fire away.
Okay.
D, lacking diversity.
Correct. What kind of career would require...
You're not air traffic controllers.
Quasi.
Off water.
Where did you get it?
Oh, family heirloom. It was my mom's. It's my lucky study shop.
Are we almost finished yet?
Well, what's the difference? I'm sleeping over. Besides, just by hanging with us, you're learning from osmosis.
I'm bored. I've already used up a week's worth of osmosis.
Very good. Vocabulary usage in context. You know, you should have taken the graduate school exams.
Yeah, this is what I want to study for.
Don, what are you doing sitting in the dark?
Just sitting.
You okay?
Thanks.
You know, I've been having my own brush with destiny. A lot about my mom lately. You know, what kind of dreams she might have had for me. All up. He really loved my mom, you know. So, you sure you're okay?
Yeah.
a reality. My blood is in the veins. You draw me stronger when you're the brain. Great was a foul, but...
Okay, let me go fix my makeup.
Oh, sure. Go ahead.
Hey!
Hi. Didn't know you were gonna be in this.
Yeah, neither did I. So your test finished?
Yeah.
It's my last woman on Earth costume. You dig it?
We're ready for your close-up. Just do the same thing you were doing. Just try to feed the camera. Okay. Rolling playback.
On top of your head, but you tease your hair so